Well, an organization that helps animals got a major donation today that will go a long way. The Helping Hounds Dog Rescue in DeWitt received more than 570 pounds of dog food today, donated on behalf of the Tully Rinke Law Firm. The nonprofit organization cares for and attempts to adopt unwanted, neglected, abused, or stray dogs.